never thought I'd feel like this. Hi friends,